Women in public life in India can never get it easy. Whether you're Deepika Padukone at the height of her fame, her cleavage becoming the subject of a national controversy until she called it out, or whether you're Sridevi, even in her death, she's not accorded the dignity of privacy, the dignity of resting in peace. I think it makes women, especially in the glamour world, so vulnerable and so always subject to our judgment and our gaze, especially the male gaze. If you look at Sridevi's career, starting at the age of 4, what must she have gone through? I mean, the horrors are just unimaginable. She went through the Telugu, Tamil, Malayalam, and even the Kannada film industry. She came to Bollywood at a time when Bollywood was possibly making its worst movies in the worst possible taste, completely dominated by men, with scripts being written on the fly. I remember in the interview that she gave me, she told me that there were times when she used to have to change even behind trees. And that level of dignity we didn't give our actresses then, and we still don't give them that. We've stripped her of her dignity, we've discussed what she did, whether she drank or not, how many surgeries she had or not, whether she was in the bathtub or not, what sort of relationship we had, she had with Boni Kapoor, what was her financial status. Can't we at least allow this woman, who's been in the public eye, in the public gaze, for 50 long years, who's done some fantastic movies, who's given us such wonderful memories, can we not allow her the dignity of resting in peace? I think that's all we can say. I think that's the least we can do for a superstar of such amazing proportions.